This is my activity called a water bot, and it is connected with a motor, and it moves with the sand.